2022 fall sports season at CHS was one full of exciting moments and teams that the town was surely excited to watch. It featured several shining seniors as well as a rising underclassman who showed up and made big contributions to their teams on the fields, courts, and courses this fall. We also saw a revival of the Boneyard as the student support was larger than we have seen in quite some time.
To start us off, the cross country team ended a great season by supporting their senior runner, Jesse McCoy, who finished 68th out of 204 runners at state. The Pirate Runners would go on to win a total of 7 invitationals and have a complete boys team for the first time in 10 plus years. Though what the cross country team should be most proud of is our combined GPA of 4.4. Our Pirate Runners are not only smart but very talented. The cross country team had 6 all-conference runners, Kaylee Kinzer, Jackie McCoy, Jesse McCoy, Victoria Snyder, Cameron Jim, and Mason Oakley. Jesse McCoy also had a historical season and has many accolades to show. The list includes CHS record 5K for 2022 sectional champ, 2021-2022 conference champ, 12-time invitational champ, 3-time all-conference, and 3-time all-sectional.
The football team capped off a perfect season by being crowned MSC champs. The Pirates finally won the Battle of 403 with a 44-13 victory against Silver Creek. The Pirates would gain all the momentum throughout the rest of the season, but would fall to Heritage Hills in the sectionals. As far as personal accolades, many records were broken this year for the football team, such as senior wideout Xander Morris breaking the single-season reception record with 58, senior defensive lineman Malachi Rios with 37 tackles for loss, and junior middle linebacker Sean McAfee having the most tackles in the game with 17.
The girls' golf team definitely had a season to be proud of. They had a total of 12 girls, which is the most golfers they've had in quite a while. Some key players, such as Emma McCutcheon, who was the only 4-year player, and Isabella Longston, shaved multiple strokes off their personal best from last season. Layla Thomas led the way for the girls' team as she was an all-conference honorable mention and fell just short of qualifying for regionals. Also, make sure to keep an eye on Maggie Seavers next year, as Coach Tolliver said he saw a major improvement throughout the season and expects a lot from the freshman next year.
The Lady Pirates soccer team has continued to improve and compete with each new season. They finished this year with a 6-7 record overall and a 3-3 MSC conference record. This was good for 5th place finish in the conference, and a very young team season was highlighted by a first round sectional win over North Harrison, where the Lady Pirates downed the Cougars 1-1 in penalty kicks. Junior Anna Almasiga led the team in points, while sophomore goalkeeper Hannah Burns locked down the net on defense. Ultimately, they fell in the second round to Silver Creek. The Lady Pirates will be bringing back several key players and look to make a run at the conference next season.
And for the soccer team, it was an electric season filled with victories and celebrations which fueled them to finish second in the MSC with a record of 13-3. The soccer team enjoyed several successes like beating Jeff for the first time in school history and posting the best record by a Charlestown soccer team. They also scored 17 goals against Austin, which was the most goals in a game, helped them tally a conference leading of 75 goals this season. The soccer team also brought home the Scottsburg Cup as repeating champions.
The tennis team finished the season 11-7 and came in third for the conference. Senior Dawson Boyd led the way as our ace and finished the season 8-3 with 1 no contest. Jackson Snelling was our second singles, who had a record of 9-6. After a fun and successful season, the tennis team would come up just short as they would lose to Borden in the sectionals.
Our volleyball team was very exciting to watch throughout the entire season. The always competitive Lady Pirates posted a 20-10 record in the regular season. In the Mid-Southern Conference, the Pirates finished 5-3, which solidified them in fourth place. They were led by 3 seniors as Tara Chisman rewrote the record books, and Macy Vaughn and Taylor Long took on libero duties throughout the season. Senior Taylor Long tied the record for most digs in a match with 31, while Tara Chisman's outstanding season included breaking records for most aces in a match, season, and career. On top of that, she also joined the 1,000 Assists Club. Each senior earned academic All-State honors. The Lady Pirates ultimately fell in a heartbreaking sectional loss to Madison in 5 sets.
Our cheerleading team hit 0 deductions, having a perfect routine at the state competition, which placed them 3rd in the Varsity C class.
WPMQ congratulates all our fall athletic successes, and we look forward to the winter sports coming soon.